How are you all? I hope you are all fine and healthy at your home. And your math facilitator Divya is back with a new session of Easy Math. So in this video, we are going to discuss how can we square numbers easily within seconds. So we have also done a lot of videos on the different techniques of how to solve faster. So do watch all those videos and make your calculations super quick. So now let us quickly start the session. I hope you all know squares of any number. Yes, suppose if I want the square of a, suppose a square is nothing but a into a. Do you agree? So multiplying a two times gives you a square. Now if you want 5 square, it is nothing but 5 into 5, yes, which is 25. So 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 4 into 4, 16, 5 square is 5 into 5, 25, 6 square is 6 into 6, 36, 7 square is 7 into 7, 49, 8 square is 8 into 8, 64, and 9 square is 9 into 9, 81, and 10 square is 10 into 10, 100. So till here, everyone can comfortably tell the answer. But what if I ask you what is 41 square? So it looks a little difficult, right? So now in this class we shall learn how can we calculate 41 square very simply and easily. So firstly, let me take the easiest number, 11. Okay, so if you want to find out 11 square, which is nothing but 11 into 11, do you agree? So 11 11s are 121. But let us solve this with our technique so that you can easily understand the bigger numbers. The first step to solve this is you will firstly write 1, okay, and then you will add the units digit. Clear? So 1 plus 1, and then you will multiply the units digit. So it is 1 into 1. Okay, so the answer is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 into 1 is 1. So this is the answer. Clear? So now let us use this in the bigger number. So let us take 13. So what is 13 into 13? If you want to find out 13 square, it is nothing but 13 into 13. So as I said, you'll write 1 first, then you will add the units digit. Okay, so nothing but 3 plus 3. Then you'll multiply the units digit, 3 into 3. Clear? So this is 1. 3 plus 3 is 6, and 3 into 3 is 9. So 169 is the answer. Clear? Now even without writing the steps you can do it. How? Suppose if you want to find out 12 square. Okay, 12 square. Firstly you'll write 1. Then in units place you have 2. So you'll write 2 plus 2 is 4. And then 2 into 2 is 4. This is how we can write. Clear? So now let us take another example. So 14 square. How do you find out? So as I said, 14 square is nothing but 14 into 14. So it is, you'll write 1 first. And you'll add 4 plus 4, and you'll multiply 4 into 4. Clear? So this is 1, 4 plus 4 is 8, and 4 into 4 is 16. Clear? But here in the units digit, you cannot accommodate 2 digits. So you will have to add this 1 to the next digit. Okay? So it is 1, and 8 plus 1 is 9, and it is 6. So the answer is 196. The same thing you can do in a single step also. Let us see how. So if you want to find out 15 square, so it is nothing but 15 into 15. So it is 1, you write 1 first. Now 5 plus 5 is 10, okay? And 5 into 5 is 25, clear? So now this is called balancing. Now we have to balance these numbers. So how do you do it? So you write 5 first and you add this 2 to 0, okay? So it is 2, and then you add this 1 to this one. So it is 1 plus 1, 2. So the answer is 225. So we can use this technique for all the numbers starting from 11 to 19. Okay. So now let us take another example. Suppose 18 square if you want to find out. So you'll write 1 first, and 8 plus 8 units digit. 8 plus 8 is 16, and 8 into 8 is 64. Clear? So now you write 4 and you add the 6 to the 6. So it is 12. Okay, and now 1 plus 1 is 2, and this 2 you are adding to this 1, so it is 3. So the answer is 324. So by practice it is very easy. You have to just understand that you are writing 1, then you are adding the units digit, and then you are multiplying the units digit, and then you are just balancing it. And how are you balancing it? You are just adding the extra number, extra digit to the next digit. Clear? So now let us take another example. So 19 square, okay, it is nothing but 19 into 19. So you write 1 first and you add 9. Okay, 9 plus 9 is nothing but 18, and you multiply the units digit. So 9 into 9 is 81. Okay, so now balancing, it is 1. This 8 is added to this 8, so it is 8 plus 8, 16. Now 1 plus 1 is 2, and it is added to this 1, so it is 3. So here we can accommodate only one digit in this place, but we are having two digits, so that is the reason we are transferring one digit to the other side. Here also we can accommodate only one digit, but we have two, so we are transferring this digit to the other side. So this is what we are doing here, and this method is super simple. Initially the techniques, always the tricks look a little complicated, but if you just concentrate and practice once, then you can make your calculations very simple and easier. So just text me to the WhatsApp number which I'm providing in the description box below to get your worksheet. If you practice this once, then you can use this technique very comfortably. So now, using the technique which I've explained you just now, you have to calculate what is 17 square. So now you have to use the technique which I have just explained you to find what is 17 square. Now do it yourself. Now in the previous examples, we have taken numbers like 11, 12, 13, 14, all the numbers which contain 1 in the tens place. Yes, now let us take numbers which contain 1 in the units place. For example, say 31. Here 31 contains 1 in the units digit, and if you want to find out what is 31 square, it is nothing but 31 into 31. Yes, so in the previous example we have used the technique where you have 1 in the tens place. Which technique we have used? We wrote 1 first, writing 1 first, then addition and then multiplication. This is what we did. Yes, now here when you have 1 in the units place, what do? You reverse the technique. Okay, so you multiply first, then add, and then you write a 1. Clear? So let us see how to do. Now this is nothing but 31 into 31. Yes, so you'll multiply this. Okay, so 3 threes are 9, then you add it. Okay, so 3 plus 3 is 6, and then you write a 1 at the end. This is the answer, as simple as that. Now let us take another example, say 41 square. Clear? So it is 41 into 41. Okay, so firstly you'll multiply this. So 4 fours are 16, and 4 plus 4 is 8, and you have a 1. Clear? So you are accommodating only one digit in each place, so it is fine here. This is the answer. Clear? Now let us take another example. Say 61 square. Okay, here also it is 61 into 61. So you multiply this first, so it is 36. 6 6 are 36. Now 6 plus 6 is 12. Here you have to get only one digit, but you got two digits, which means we have to balance it. Okay, we'll do it later. Now you write a 1 at the end. Okay, so you have multiplied, you have added, and you wrote 1 at the end. Clear? So now this is nothing but 1 as it is, 2, and this 1 is added to the next number. So 6 plus 1 is 7, and you have a 3. So this is the answer. I hope you are enjoying the trick. Yes, so find what is 91 square and do it yourself. As I always remind you, you have to just text me to the WhatsApp number given in the description box below to get your worksheets. So simply watch the video, get your worksheets, and these worksheets are free of cost. So have your worksheets with you, solve the problem, and you can just use these tricks and techniques very comfortably. So within half an hour you'll be perfect with the technique. So make complete utilization of these holidays to overcome your math phobia. I hope you like this technique, so give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe, because subscribing is free of cost. And don't forget to text me for your worksheets, and worksheets are also free of cost. Thanks for watching.